This is a video about the Dan Wesson pistol pack that I got for sale on GunBroker. It's to show that the pistol locks up way before the hammer is fully retracted. It's locked up already. Timing's really good on the pistol, doesn't spit lead. Very smooth action. Locked up. Very nice trigger pull on it, very light. All the barrels are in really, really good shape. Original compact wood grip, Packmeyer grip, original zebra wood grip, original booklet, original multi-tool. The 6,000th feeler gauge is different. That's not the original.